JavaScript or TypeScript? That's the question.
So yeah, actually JavaScript and TypeScript, yeah, we can compare that. But thing is, like, TypeScript, if we are typing, TypeScript is basically developer friendly version of JavaScript. So it has some what to say, it has some restrictions. So you have to, like, in JavaScript we don't have to declare any variable, we can directly use it. But in case of TypeScript, we have to declare it. So there are certain restrictions with that, with TypeScript. But if we compare it after compilation, TypeScript becomes JavaScript. So
Okay.
basically it is same thing. Actually, I think Microsoft introduced it just to compete JavaScript. So, but internally, if you see, after being transpiled, like, after being, not exactly compilation, after being transpiled, it is called. So it becomes JavaScript only. So yeah, if you want some developer friendly versions where you can track the errors easily, then it is TypeScript. So I worked on Angular before. There we use TypeScript. But that is another thing we need to introduce. So I think if it is plain JavaScript, then it will be easy. For React, as if we can write the code in JavaScript itself. But
Okay.
for Angular, we again need to introduce a top layer on that, which is TypeScript. So unnecessary, we are adding some new layers. I'm not saying that it is not good. It is very good for, like, developers who are writing a lot of code. But for small applications, I think JavaScript makes more sense.
All right. Okay.